Working of Electrolux Absorption Refrigeration System. There are three fluids used in this system are ammonia, hydrogen and water. The ammonia is used as a refrigerant because it possesses most desirable properties. It is toxic, but due to the absence of moving parts, very less chances of leakage. Hydrogen, being the lighter gas, acts as a catalyzer, which increases rate of evaporation of liquid ammonia passing through evaporator. It is also non-corrosive and insoluble in water. This is used in low pressure side of a system, and water is used as a solvent because its ability to absorb ammonia readily. Now you see the working. The strong aqua ammonia solution is heated in the generator by external source, usually gas burner. During heating process, aqua ammonia vapor rises up through analyzer, where dehydration of aqua takes place. Then it passes through the rectifier, where complete water particles are removed and reback to generator, and the strong ammonia vapor are sent to condenser. In condenser, ammonia vapor changes its phase vapor to liquid. Condensation of ammonia vapor is done by external cooling source. The liquid refrigerant leaving the condenser flows under gravity to evaporator, where it meets with hydrogen gas. The hydrogen gas which is in the evaporator increases the rate of evaporation. During the process of evaporation, absorb latent heat from the refrigerated space and thus produces cooling effect. The mixing of ammonia vapor and hydrogen from the evaporator is passed to absorber, where ammonia vapor is absorbing water while hydrogen rises to top and flows back to evaporator. This completes the cycle.